You know, I look at where the country is. We've got real problems right now. Those problems are three major interlocking geopolitical crises and an economy that's very, very shaky and a political system which is hardly functional at all. And people around the world are wising up to it. And when I go into these countries for business, I always see like heads of state, presidents or prime ministers or ministers of economy and government, and you have these long searching talks about America. So it's been a really fulfilling, rich experience. Germany and Europe trade $400 billion a year worth of capital goods to Russia. And you say, hey, we're not gonna trade with you guys anymore. Okay, that's fine. It's like the robber comes to your house. You say, I got a pistol here, and if you don't get out of my house, I'm gonna come up right next to you, I'm gonna put this pistol up beside my head, and the bullet, after I shoot it, is gonna go through your head. Now you better leave.